Thank you. to talk to you. Been meaning to write you this letter. Mother Earth, forgive us for these tiny human ants that live on your surface. Don't know no better than to act like you was gutter from the get-go. Mother Earth, forgive us. Deliver us from our own evil. I know you're tired of seeing the sequel of our sins. Over a million lifetimes I've been trying to find the rhymes to climb the ranks of your worthiness, your highness. I might just let them fall, might just let them learn again. Might just write this eulogy for my people in preparation of the wind in your breath. Mother Earth, 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 I know you had enough. Know that it's been rough. Know that we're running out of luck with the footprints we keep leaving behind. And you, you've been kind, you've been generous. You've been giving us life since the beginning. And even with all the lessons we still ain't learning, we keep burning your trees when they ain't no strange fruit. We keep polluting your seas cause we don't see beneath your surface. Mother Earth, are we worthy of your gifts? Are we worthy of your food? From the brown of the land to the ocean blue, or do we now have an appetite for no remorse? Mother Earth, we might need another crash course with the mighty force of your powers. You might have to devour us. You might have to conquer us. You might have to ship us to deliver us from ourselves. We have fallen in the well with the wrong wishes. So I'm kissing your beloved feet and asking for mercy from defeat. Feet, feet. Give us another fleet of all the riches that sailed from your soil to the surface. Are we worth it? Have we earned it? Mother Earth, let us hear it.